Good morning, children. Sairam. Today I am here with an interesting computer project work. In the computer project, you have to make a presentation. If computer or laptops are available, then you will use PowerPoint presentation. Otherwise, if mobile phone is available, then you will use Google Slides. You already know how to use PowerPoint presentation. I will explain you how to use Google Slides. Children, for making the presentation with the help of Google Slides, first we need to download the Google Slide in our mobile phone. For that, you go to Play Store. This one is the Play Store. Go to Play Store and then type there in the search box Google Slide. This one is Google Slide. Just click on this install option. Now we have Google Slide. This is the icon of Google Slide. Open Google Slide and click on this plus sign for creating a new presentation. Now choose this new PowerPoint file. Here we have a blank slide. In that, you will write the name of the topic, whatever topic I have given you. As an example, I am writing here computer. Okay. Then you will write here submitted by and submitted to. Children, with this sign you can take new slide. According to your choice, you can choose the slide. Now, for example, this slide I want. Now, you can also change the theme of the presentation or the design by clicking on this. Choose change theme and you can choose any one of them. For example, this one. Okay. Now I am telling you how to add the image. You will click on this plus sign. After clicking on this plus sign, select whatever you want, a text box, a image, whatever. Click on the image and if you want to click the image, you will click on from camera, or if you want a picture from your phone, you will click on from photos. Okay. Now, by this, you will make the presentation in the mobile phone. The topic of presentation is web services. First, you will write the name of the topic, web services, then submitted by and submitted to in the first slide. For example, web services, the name of the topic, and then below submitted to, the name of the teacher, and then submitted by name of the student. Okay, then in the next slide, second slide, you will write the contents, the name of all the topics, chat, email, video conferencing, e-learning, e-banking, e-shopping, e-reservation, e-governance, e-groups, social networking. Okay, after that you will explain one by one all these services in separate slides. For example, in the third slide you will explain chat. You will write about chat, and then you will define what is chat, and then you will paste a picture. Okay, you can use the audio, video to explain all web services, and you can use the images also. After completing all the slides, in the last slide you will write thank you. I hope you are clear with the presentation. Children, complete this project work, and when we will meet at school, then I will check your presentation. Take care of yourself, students. Thank you. Sign up.